Hi, pro trader Brian Bottarelli here. Look, I know your time is valuable. So I want you to watch this video only if you're interested in a completely new way of making fast money. It's brain dead easy. Step one, make one simple 5-minute trade before 4 p.m. Step two, go to sleep. And step three, you could wake up 100% richer or more the very next day. I call them overnight trades. These overnight trades aren't like your usual stocks that you buy and sell every day. Instead, they're the trades that make you money even when the markets are closed. For example, UPS was primed for an overnight trade on July 23rd. So I sent a quick alert to my readers. All they had to do was make one simple 5-minute trade anytime before the closing bell at 4 p.m. and then they could do whatever they wanted. Maybe they went and played a game of tennis or had a nice evening with their spouse. Perhaps they spent some time with their grandkids. Bottom line, thanks to this overnight trade, my readers can go to bed, sleep soundly, and in the morning, when the market opened on July 24th, that UPS trade was instantly up 108%. Yep, you heard me right. People doubled their money overnight on one of the least exciting stocks in the universe. A freaking shipping company made more money in one day than some risky penny stock. Insane. But it wasn't just UPS. Abercrombie and Fitch on May 28th was another great example of an overnight trade. I know, some brick and mortar teen retailer. Yawn, right? But not so boring when you could have made one trade just before the closing bell, went to sleep, and woke up 121% richer at the opening bell. That's not all. How about Yum Brands? They have popular places like KFC or Wing Street and even Taco Bell. But even the exclamation point in their name doesn't cover the fact that there's no bigger snooze fest than a bunch of fast food companies. Yet, you could have made one trade before the closing bell, went to sleep, and woke up the next morning 178% richer. You don't have to risk your money on a flash-in-the-pan pot stock or some risky cryptocurrency or even an IPO that's off-limits to regular investors. You could have almost tripled your money overnight on a stinking fast food stock. That's right. Regular people just like you are locking in these types of returns that would make most hedge fund managers jealous. And it's all thanks to these amazing overnight trades. Just look. I showed my readers an overnight trade in Oracle. Jeff, he wrote back, Oracle, 110% gain. I alerted readers about another overnight trade in Amgen. TR recently posted, I sold all of my Amgen for 166% gain. Thanks for your help. Fred reported that he actually tripled his money on another overnight trade. He writes, 209% and still going. And Ralph got in on an overnight trade on FedEx. He made 338% by 9:36 a.m. He wrote me, I think I'm becoming a morning person. Thank you. It's just amazing. Most investors don't make these kinds of returns in years. But thanks to these overnight trades, you can get the chance to rake in 100% or more as soon as you wake up over and over again. It's the closest thing I could think of to making money while you sleep. I mean, just look at what Milo woke up to. Over $1,800 on Qualcomm. Not bad for the first 5 minutes of the day. $1,800 in 5 minutes? That is a great way to start your day. And Milo isn't alone. Mark D told me that one overnight trade he made was enough to pay for my daughter's car. He closed out that in the 6 minutes of the day. And just look what Bruce posted. Over $6,000 net profit while listening to live reggae on a cruise ship. That's right. Thanks to overnight trades, Bruce was able to make over $6,000 on a cruise. Life is good when you're an overnight trader. Now, not every play I recommend is a winner, but with these speculative plays, you have the potential to double your money while you sleep over and over again as often as you choose. And today, I'm going to show you exactly how to make these overnight trades work. You'll discover the $2 million breakthrough back in April, which has led my readers to 6,700% returns just this year. And you'll see how to get the very best overnight trade opportunities every single day, like FedEx. To me, This is one of the classic overnight trades. Now, September had all kinds of headlines about the trade war and China and tariffs. There's craziness going on every day in the markets. But thanks to overnight trades, none of this matters. You can make money when the economy soars or when the economy's in free fall. And thanks to my proven screening system, which I'll show you in a second, on September 17th, I knew FedEx was ripe for an overnight trade. I sent out a few quick sentences to tell my members exactly why and how to make a 5-minute trade. As long as members got in before 4 o'clock and the closing bell, they could do whatever they wanted with the rest of their day. Go to happy hour, hit the gym, have dinner with their friends. Honestly, when you use overnight trades, the rest of the day is completely open. You make a simple 5-minute trade before 4 p.m., then live your life. Go to bed, sleep soundly. Then wake up and collect any money that might be waiting for you. That's exactly what we did with FedEx the very next morning. My members woke up, probably had a cup of coffee, maybe read the paper, then logged into the war room. That's where they got my alert on September 18th, right before the opening bell at 9:30. I told members to go ahead and ring the register. All my members had to do was wake up and brag about all the money they made. One war room member, who only goes by R, I guess he enjoys being mysterious. Here's his post from 9:36 a.m. Brian, based on your comment yesterday, I bought FedEx for $1. I just sold it for $4.38. Now that is another amazing war room morning. I think I'm becoming a mooring person. Thank you. Sure, they locked in 338% in the first few minutes of the opening bell. But what really made me laugh is all the money they're making is turning them into a mooring person. I mean, it makes sense. If they continue to get that kind of daily return, R would be on track to turn $5,000 into over $400,000. If that doesn't get you excited in the morning, you might need to check your pulse. And Hall posted this one. In FedEx at 4:13, out at 21. I'll need a calculator to figure out those profits. Boom, thanks Brian and the great folks in the war room. Hey, Hall, I have a calculator. You just made over 400%. Nice job. Likewise, Dale chimed in and made a nice 496%. He says, in FedEx at 3:45, out at 1710, 496%. Thanks, BB, and all the war room chatter. By 9:35 a.m., he 5X'd his money. But nothing beats Mark's post. Amazing trade for FedEx. Made enough to pay for my daughter's car. I mean, if you're judging a post purely on its ability to grab attention, Mark wins, hands down. I guess his daughter wins too. I hope she enjoys her new car. I wonder if she'll put FedEx on the license plate or something. Anyway, that morning, after members collected their cash, we kept getting post after post, like Mark P. He locked in over $10,000. Robert D, he's doing even better. He made over $11,000 on FedEx. At that rate, he could rake in as much as $2.8 million this year. And the wins just kept rolling in that morning. Here's just a few. 300%, 423%. First week, locking in a big winner. Made $2,300, and on and on. So keep in mind, FedEx was a real trade that real people used to make real money. In fact, every single trade you'll see today is a trade I actually recommended to my readers. So this isn't theory. I'm not giving you hypothetical examples of what my system could have produced when you look back in the past. This is the real deal. And a real chance for you to get in trades, go to sleep, and potentially wake up 100% richer or more. They happen over and over again. I've been helping people just like you find these amazing opportunities for over 12 years. And in just a few minutes, I'll reveal the $2 million breakthrough that has only been available since April 4th of 2019. It's allowed me to achieve an unprecedented 3-to-1 win ratio. And with my real recommendations, factoring in the wins and the losses, my readers could have made 6,700% returns in less than a year. Like the one I found last summer. I set my sights on Ambarella. I saw the perfect setup on August 28th and fired off a few quick instructions to the war room, which is my proprietary live trading chat room. All they had to do was get in the trade by the closing bell, sleep soundly, and let the power of overnight trades work their magic. And sure enough, the next morning, the money started pouring in for War Room members. At 9:42, Rick said the trade was going to make his weekend adventure even better. At 9:47 a.m., Jeffrey posted that he made 300%. Rahish killed it, though. At 9:36 a.m., he said he locked in a 444% gain. Those are just a couple comments from that trade. But in the War Room, I got to see post after post of members getting great results. Here, just look. 100% gain. Home run. Portis got a nice double. Ring in that cash register. Nice double to start the holiday weekend. And on and on. But the fun didn't stop there. Beyond Meat is another great example. Wall Street was buzzing about Beyond Meat after it went public back on May 1st. I knew this was a perfect overnight trade opportunity. And after doing some market analysis, all I had to do was type in a few simple instructions in the War Room and hit enter. And instantly, my readers knew exactly why and how to make their 5-minute overnight trade. Once again, all they had to do was get in by 4 p.m. and then do whatever they wanted for the rest of the day. And the next morning, the wins started coming in. One member named Winter jumped in at $1.68 and got out for $4. That means his overnight trade was worth 138%. Another member, Keith, locked in a 165% win. And by 10:20 a.m., Martin C. posted that he made 176%. Gary M. got a tremendous 193% return. But then there was Flavio. He wins the first prize for pulling in a nice 209% gain. He tripled his money, all thanks to a fake hamburger company. But by now, I'm sure you're wondering, why haven't I heard of these overnight trades before? Well, it's actually quite simple. You see, I would have never discovered these amazing kind of trades myself. But almost 20 years ago, I got lucky. It was back in 2001, I landed a job where I learned how to trade in the live pit of the Chicago Board of Options Exchange. Back then, I was trading in the Apple Computer Pit. Every day, I personally saw $786 million trade back and forth. And in the sweat-filled floor of the live exchange, I noticed something that would change the way I traded forever. You see, certain days would change everything in the pit. So, for example, AT&T back in the early 2000s was a mind-numbingly boring pit. Like, nothing ever happened. But on a certain day, the pit would go from three guys playing crossword puzzles all day to a beehive of trading activity. People would be pushing and shoving their way to get into that pit, fighting for a spot, desperate to get their orders filled. It was insane. The most boring pit on earth would instantly change into the most exciting spot on the whole CBOE. And the money that traders made that day on those boring companies was just as insane. So that's when I realized, when you see these feeding frenzies coming, you could get in the day before and lock in your gains the very next day when Wall Street starts going insane. You don't have to buy and hold and pray. You don't have to be in a play for months or years to make these type of returns. The big money is made in just a few days of trading. You just need to know when these magic days happen. And you can make big gains overnight. All you need to look for is the moment the flurry of profits begins. Let me show you what I'm talking about. To understand these overnight trades, I have to let you in on a huge Wall Street secret. When the markets close at 4 p.m., Wall Street doesn't just pack up and go home. It keeps trading. They put in billions of dollars of trades overnight. And when the opening bell rings the next day, the money comes rushing in, seemingly out of nowhere. Now, you don't need to get in a trade after hours or stay up late to get in these overnight trades. Because if you recognize the setup, you could simply place your trade the day before. Then you just sit back, sleep soundly while Wall Street pushes up a price overnight. And when the opening bell rings, you can lock in huge profits. That's exactly what I showed my readers how to do last August. I alerted a small group of readers to the overnight trade in Lowe's. Here, take a look. On a typical day, there's about $412 million trading back and forth on Lowe's. But on August 21st, before the closing bell rang, I saw Wall Street was likely to start their overnight frenzy. And they did. All that cash was building up overnight, ready to blow the stock up first thing in the morning. You could see the change the next day on the 22nd, a $2.6 billion surge of money. Now, look, I told my readers the day before to make their simple 5-minute trade before 4 p.m. Here's when they got in. After the opening bell on the 22nd, here's where everyone else was getting in. My guys didn't have to fight their way in after the opening bell. Instead, my readers were exiting the trade when everyone else was trying to clamor their way in. Right after the opening bell on the 22nd, we locked in a huge 101% profit. But here's the thing. Anyone could see the spike on the 22nd. It's brain dead easy to tell you to get in after Wall Street has already dumped all their money in. Plenty of strategies and services will tell you to look for these volume spikes and then get in. But if you wait until after 9:30 a.m., the big move will already have taken place. You're too late. You missed the big opportunity for money. It's like trying to be the first off the plane when you're sitting in the very last row. Good luck with that. You'll be fighting Wall Street's institutional investors and big banks and everyone else throwing in their money. But if you put your trade in the day before, that's like being in first class. You could take your time, move at your own leisure, make everyone else mad because you're rich and they aren't. And if you know how to spot these overnight trades, you have the chance to make money over and over again. And I know because I've used my insider knowledge to spot these overnight trades before anyone else. And I've helped my readers tap into these kinds of overnight trades day after day. Just like Under Armour back in July. You could see where the big spike in money hits. Any idiot can see the spike and tell you to get in after the money's already been made. But I've used my decades of experience to help my members get in the day before. Here's where my readers got in on the 29th. And look, here's where the rest of the world was losing their minds trying to get in at 9:31 a.m. on the 30th. Instead of trying to get in after the move occurred and making nothing, you could have closed your trade at 9:35 a.m. and calmly walked away with 108%. So basically what's happening is when everyone else is coming in, that's when you are the one getting out, locking in the gains. And again, just to emphasize, these are real recommendations I gave to real people. I'm not just spouting off a couple of woulda, coulda, shoulda trades. These were opportunities I saw in real time that my readers had a chance to pounce on. And it's all thanks to my overnight trade strategy. Now, of course, in order to make 100% plus overnight, you can't just buy and sell shares of big stocks like Lowe's or FedEx. You have to trade options to turn small stock moves into big gains, all while risking less money than you would if you would have bought an actual stock. Plus, the power of leverage enables you to do something truly amazing. You could actually make 100 gains or more even when the actual stock goes down. That means if you follow my overnight trade recommendations, you can make money no matter what the economy does, in any market environment, in any type of political atmosphere. And the money you could grab with zero hard work, well, that's truly mind-boggling. In all, there's $169 billion fueling these overnight trades every single day. And if you know how to tap into those cash movements, you could set yourself up to get rich again and again. For example, again, look at H&R Block. It was a $706 million surge overnight, and my readers could have made one simple trade on the 12th, the day before, gone the bad, and let Wall Street send their money in overnight and wake up to a 198% gain, just like Dave D. He traded this exact play and woke up with an extra $6,800. Elliot said at 11 o'clock a.m., he locked in over $6,000 in profit. But Tony B, he did the best. He said he woke up to a 421% gain in the morning, which is just incredible. And again, these are just regular boring companies. Yet, thanks to overnight trades, these boring companies turn into profit gushers. Here's just a few examples of what you could make overnight. Corning, 107%. Dick's Sporting Goods, 188. Dollar Tree, 120. Toll Brothers, 109. Snapchat, 147. Cons, 107. Twitter, 196. With the magic of these overnight trades, success is as easy as 1, 2, and 3. So again, step 1, make one simple 5-minute trade before 4 p.m. Step 2, go to sleep. And step 3, you could wake up 100% richer or more the very next day. Now, I'm not going to insult your intelligence. You already know that no one, not even me, has the crystal ball to predict the future. My verified track record has 3 wins out of every 4 trades. So, of course, you shouldn't throw all your money into any single one trade. That's just not smart trading. But when your wins outnumber your losses 3-1, and when my real overnight trade recommendations led real readers to the opportunity to make 6,700% their money this year, well, I'm sure you could see why this is the most lucrative investment strategy I've seen in my 20-year career trading the market, by far. And sadly, most investors have never experienced the thrill of an overnight trade, probably because Wall Street doesn't want you to hear about them, which is why I left Wall Street forever. Sure, I loved being on the inside of Wall Street and dined at the nicest restaurants in Chicago. I watched Bears games on the 50-yard line. Being a trader in the live pit was extremely lucrative. In fact, trading helped me create a $6 million trading portfolio. Here, take a look. I don't show you that to brag, not at all. I just want you to know I'm the real deal. I'm not some wannabe trader. And while I worked on the SIBO, I saw firsthand how Wall Street really worked from the inside. I learned my regular people couldn't make money in the market, why they were constantly getting screwed while Wall Street cronies were making millions. That's when I decided the truth of overnight trades should not be reserved for the Wall Street elite. I knew that everyone deserved a chance to make this type of life-changing money. It's all thanks to these amazing trades. I wanted to share my inside knowledge with the average Joe. That's why about 12 years ago, I left the live trading floor, turned my badge into the Chicago Board of Options Exchange, and started my own independent research service. As you can probably tell, I haven't slowed down at all, but my priorities have changed. Look, back in the floor days, I was young, I was single, and now I have a family. I have a wife, I have 2 daughters. I learned what's truly important in life: family, quality time with your friends and loved ones, financial security. Today, my life mission isn't just about making money. It's about helping everyday person like you become the hero of your family. I want to help you achieve a level of wealth that brings a peace of mind. And for over a decade, I've helped people from all walks of life, from all backgrounds, and with all levels of trading experience. They've all had the chance to make the kinds of returns that most people can only dream of. In all, I've made 3,765 trade recommendations with nearly 48,000% in total gains. I'm not talking about a year or two of good results. I'm talking about a decade of proven results. Every single year, I've been positive. That's right. I've never had a down year. Not even during 2008 or 2009. And my total average, factoring in wins and losses, has been an astonishing 3,276% in annual returns, which is basically enough to 30x your money every single year for 12 years. But a major technological breakthrough has made it even easier to get my overnight trade recommendations to Main Street people. I could make you more money faster than you have ever experienced before. You see, even though I ran my own research trading company for over a decade and developed great results to my readers, I did realize that there was one problem. Even with emails, I was getting my ideas and my trades to members too slow. So I needed a way to get my overnight trades to readers quicker in real time. So I set out to create something completely different than any other newsletter or financial publication. In short, I've developed a live chat room where I can share my research and overnight trade recommendations with you immediately. It's a way for trading enthusiasts to come together, share their trading ideas, and all collect big wins together and celebrate each other's success. And I call it the War Room. It's fast, it's exciting, it's 100% live, and it's as close as you could be to trading by my side. All I have to do is type in a few words on my computer, hit enter, and instantly my readers like you can get a trade recommendation in real time, which allows me to move much faster than ever before. No waiting, no long emails, no boring newsletter. This proprietary technology has cost over $2 million to develop. Plus, thousands of man hours have refined it and tested it. And in the first year, it's been wildly successful. Thanks to this new breakthrough technology, I'm delivering more overnight trade recommendations faster than ever before, with much bigger gains. In fact, since April 4th, we've made 337 trade recommendations, an unprecedented 73% of them have been winners. So that's three winners for every four trades. And I've already shown readers total returns of over 6,700%. That's right, almost double what my average yearly returns have been for over the last decade. That means in less than a year, you could turn $500 into over $30,000. If you started with $2,000, you could grow that into over $120,000. And $10,000 would grow into an astonishing $600,000. Bottom line, you could make 67 times your money. And this marvel of investment technology has helped me show readers some of the biggest overnight trades I've ever seen in my 12-year career. Let's take a look at what happened with the boring stock Kellogg's back in July. If you remember, back on July 31st, the trade war with China was giving traders migraines. The Dow plummeted 340 points. People saw nothing but red in their portfolios. But with overnight trades, none of that matters. My screening system showed me Kellogg was ripe for an overnight trade. So on July 31st at 12:37 p.m., I told members it was time to strike. And by now, you know the drill. Members got in before the closing bell, went to bed, and they woke up richer. That's exactly what we did with Kellogg the next morning. My members woke up, probably had a nice breakfast, maybe even a Kellogg's Eggo waffle. Then they logged into the war room. That's when they got my alert on August 1st, right before the opening bell at 9:30. I told members to go ahead and ring the register, and within minutes, members started posting their returns. At 9:35, Milo was the first up. Net on Kellogg was 1,000. Not bad for the first 5 minutes of the day. Kudos, Brian, and a lot of exclamation points. But hey, a grand overnight? Sure, that's not bad at all. I'd probably use that many exclamation points too. Michael chimed in next. He made a double on his overnight trade. 100% gain on Kellogg's, very nice. Then Maurice posted this win. In Kellogg at 216, out at 505. He got 133% on this overnight trade. But Mark had the post that really made me laugh. He started with a nice result. Kellogg, $2,800 day. But after he closed his trade, he had to go to work. So he joked, doesn't it suck when work gets in the way of trading? Sure, he made his money, but he was having fun and he didn't want to stop trading to go back to his day. But that's what's great about overnight trades. You can make them on your schedule, even if you have a day job. All you have to do is make your trade by the closing bell and then go to sleep and wake up and collect your money. And they happen over and over. I saw another overnight trade in the telecom company, Ciena. June 5th, I sent this notice to my war room members. And again, all they had to do was get in the trade by the closing bell and then sit back and relax and let the overnight trade work its magic. In the meantime, they could catch a movie, take their dog for a walk in the park, go fishing, enjoy a good night's sleep. Because on June 6th, the very next morning, they got to ring the register again. Nick was first up at 9:45 a.m., 120% gain on Ciena, best day in the war room. Then Deem chimed in at 9:46. I got out of Ciena at $6, 100% profit. Another one of our members with the username TK told us this, 100% gain on Sienna. Thanks, Brian. And from there, it was off to the races. Deborah was happy to start her day with a winner. But my favorite came from Bill L. Twice his salary in 2 weeks worth of overnight trades. It's just amazing. But then his follow-up post was even better. And I'm still a beginner who is learning. That's what's amazing about the War Room. A beginner can collect a full year's salary in just 2 weeks simply by using our techniques like the overnight trades. All you have to do is make one trade by 4 p.m. It takes less than 5 minutes. And then go about your day. Enjoy a good night's sleep. And the next day, you collect your money over and over again. No one bats 1,000. Not every trade goes our way. Risk is part of investing. But that's what I truly love about these types of trades. Because overnight trades can make huge gains even on big, boring, safe companies like Microsoft. Microsoft isn't some risky cryptocurrency or a flash in the pan pot stock. And it certainly isn't some tiny penny stock. But with overnight trades, you could rake in big money fast. Just like Bill, who posted this. I just made $4,100 on Microsoft. My heart is beating out of my chest right now. What a thrill ride this is. $4,100? Yeah, that would make my heart beat out of my chest too. Heck, in one trade, he made enough to buy a Rolex. Can't beat that. And you have to love Charles's post. Holy crap, Microsoft, in at 98 cents, sold for 244. Boom, baby. And Danny H raked in an astonishing 235%. He more than tripled his money on one trade overnight. If you could see this type of gain every day, that's enough to turn just $1,000 into $592,000 in just a year, which is just incredible. And thanks to overnight trades, we can even turn a dad joke into a profit opportunity. So I saw a perfect overnight trade set up in the plastic shoe company Crocs. Here's what I posted on October 29th. Attention to all the dads out there who love cutting their grass, wearing stained white socks and ugly rubber shoes, and then wearing that same footwear combination out to dinner that same night. This trade is for you. Let's move into Crocs. Sure enough, it was another great overnight trade. The next morning, members flooded me with posts. Sold at 351, 150%. Crocs, double. Crocs, profit of 3,900. These types of gains are extraordinary. But when you look at the posts in the War Room, you'll see they're actually pretty common. Here's just a few. Charles G, I went back in on Altas yesterday. Nice gain for 184%. Charles F, I was holding Roku calls that I bought at 179. I just sold those for 635. Is that even possible? Charles couldn't even believe he made 250% on one play. But fellow member Dean had not one, but two great plays. He said, profit is good, 244% and 304%. And Vaughn had this shocking post. Clorox up 500% today. That's right, 5X overnight trade on Clorox, no less. Bleach, it's incredible. But what made me laugh was a fellow member's reply. Sounds like you cleaned up on Clorox, sorry. Hey, in the War Room, dad jokes, we allow them. In fact, as you saw in the overnight trade in the shoe company Crocs, dad jokes can actually double your money. By now, I'm sure you can see why we're all so excited about overnight trades. But you might be wondering, how do you find overnight trades? I'm sure you've already realized. If you really want to make money, you can't wait for them to profile a stock on CNBC or write it up in the Wall Street Journal. By then, it's too late. The money's already been made. The beauty of overnight trades is that you beat the rush, including all of the big money from Wall Street firms. In order to get there first, you have to find the right kinds of setups to make an overnight trade. And in my 20 years of experience trading the market, I've developed a three-step system for identifying overnight trades. The first is simple, price. Just like shopping for anything, you want a good value. So I don't like expensive plays. That means I probably won't get in plays with names that you might expect, like Netflix or Amazon or Berkshire Hathaway. Usually, those are too expensive and too heavily tracked by Wall Street for my overnight trades. I want smaller plays where we can get an advantage while Wall Street's back is turned. And it often means we can get in much, much cheaper. I like to shoot for plays that I can get in for $500 or less. If it's more than that, I pass. So that's the first one. The second is what I like to call power. So basically, I look for a big momentum behind the move. If there isn't enough power behind the stock, I pass. When I'm looking for an overnight trade, I look for a big wave of cash pushing a stock higher, and I like to trade on big moments like earnings announcements or insider buying or strong chart patterns when I know these waves of cash are likely to hit hard. Which brings me to my third and most important criteria, profit. I don't even look at a play that doesn't have the potential to double my money or more overnight. It's not that I'm greedy, it's just that there's so many opportunities out there, we can afford to be super picky. So my system can work in any economic environment, bull or bear. But certain plays just might not be big enough to mess around with. If you had a mining deposit that held veins full of gold and silver and copper, you'd mine the gold vein first, right? Well, let the other dummies mine for copper. Not me, I want the gold. So I'm laser focused on finding the big opportunities that pay off. So to recap, in order to be an overnight trade, it has to be cheap enough to get in for less than 500 in most cases. It has to have enough momentum to push the stock up big. And it has to have the potential to at least double your money. With those three criteria, you can get into these plays before the rest of the investment world even learns about them. Just look at one of the first recommendations I made when I launched the War Room. I saw a perfect opportunity in the footwear retailer Skechers. On April 17th, I sent out my simple instructions. My members were able to get in here before the rush, but very next day, here's where everyone else was trying to get in. And while Wall Street's big money was all trying to clamor their way into that trade, we walked away with an easy 100% return. That's why I love overnight trades so much. We get in on the fun before the institutional money even has a chance. Is it an unfair advantage? I don't know. Frankly, I don't really care. Those guys have screwed regular investors for far too long. So it's about time hardworking people like you have a chance to pull one over on them for a change. And thanks to overnight trades, you can. We did it again with UPS. On July 23rd, my system said it was primed for an overnight trade. So I told my readers to get in here. And once again, everyone else got in during the traffic jam of the morning rush. So while everyone else on Wall Street was trying to catch us, we walked away with 108%. And remember, you could even make money when a stock collapses. Like when I saw an overnight trade set up on Twitter, it was October 23rd. Here's where my readers got in. And you can see that day, no one was in our way. We set our short play on Twitter, and the next day, when everyone else was rushing out of the stock, our play skyrocketed. Here's the surge, the mad dash for the exits. But while everyone else was running, we locked in a nice 130% gain. Like user Swiftex, I think that's how you pronounce their name, 9:41 a.m., he reported a quick 114% gain on his overtrade. And it didn't end there. At 9:50, one of our veteran members, Rick R., said, "Brian, thanks for the great play on Twitter. Made for a great morning, up 116%. But my favorite was Charlie, who said he got in for 149 and out for 625. That's a 391% gain. No wonder he posted, "I'm done for the day." Yeah, I mean, if you more than quadruple your money, I think you could celebrate for the rest of the day. Another user, Alan, replied to Charlie's post, "Amazing." Yeah, Alan's right. It is amazing. Bottom line is, this is the only legal way I know of to get an edge on Wall Street and beat them to the punch. Because you're in a day before, which gives you the chance to get out the next day with gains of 100% or more, day after day, month after month. If you follow my lead, no matter what your level of experience, you can make a killing. Like Val, She was a new member of the war room. She started off a little intimidated. I was not an experienced trader, she confessed. I've been doing the best I can following your guidance. So in the first 2 weeks, she started off small. She says she made about 2 trades a day, averaging about 220 per trade. By the end of that 2 weeks, in total, she writes, I'm up $4,400. I don't know if that's big for some, but it is for me. At that pace, she'll be $114,000 richer by the end of the year, and she's a completely new trader. So, bottom line, thanks to overnight trades, our members are changing their entire lifestyle. And the fun can start on your very first day. Like new War Room member Michael. He said, hi, first day here, great tips. Up 5K, thanks. $5,000 in his very first day in the War Room, it's incredible. And that's what I love about the market. The market doesn't care about your experience level, your background, what school you went to, what degree you have. No matter who you are, you could make a killing in this market. Look, I know what it's like to struggle. I used to flip burgers at McDonald's before I got my big break on the CBOE. It sucks. But with overnight trades, you can feel free to go to a nice restaurant or treat your kids to a new car or a college education. You can feel secure in your retirement. And you can have fun. The War Room is helping people make a lot of money. Everyone, from beginners to expert traders, can use research and the trading recommendations in the War Room to finally beat the market. Just look at Thomas, who wrote in, total gains this morning on GE, Crocs, Yum, and Cake equals $5,600. With that amount of money per day, Thomas is on track to make $1.4 million in just 1 year. Now, I know you must be thinking, yeah, but can you really do that day after day? Well, just look at what one of our more active members is raking in day after day. Here's what Bruce posted on October 24th. PayPal, plus 571. Cisco, plus 275. Salesforce, plus 310. NASDAQ, plus 860. Dunkin' Donuts, plus 387. PayPal, again, plus almost 6,000. Total profits this morning, over $8,000. And think, he posted this at 9:59 a.m. So he made over $8,000 before most people finished digesting their breakfast. And it didn't even stop there. Look what he said a few days later on October 29th. General Motors, 2,900. Treasuries, 373. Caterpillar, 610. Up $5,000. And once again, it's all before 10 a.m. So by now, I hope you can see the power of overnight trades. It helps people like Kim, who posted, great day already. 9,965 profit. Keep listening and following, Brian. Now, just think, almost $10,000 per day is enough to make over $2 million in 1 year. Now, of course, I can't guarantee you'll make $10,000 every single day. But just think, would even half that much be a game changer for you? Heck, even just 1/4 of that would be $630,000 extra dollars this year. I think over $500,000 would definitely be worth your time and consideration. For most, that would be life-changing. And some members made a life-changing amount of money on just one overnight trade. So Dale, who reported making a PayPal trade that netted him over $10,000. And then Russell got the exact same PayPal trade. Here's his post. He made $22,000 on one trade. So yeah, he definitely earned a nice day off. But I'll let you in on a secret. Even though Russell said he was done for the day, he kept posting in the War Room that entire day. He was just having way too much fun. Likewise, Thomas got in on the same play and made $23,000. Here's his post. Hit the lottery. That's what's great about the War Room. When a play works out, you feel like you hit the lottery. John followed up with a post about his Roku play. Had the best day yet. Sold Roku, made $38,000. Think about that, $38,000 on one trade. I don't even want to think about what $38,000 a day would be in an entire year. Now, actually, I do. It would be over $9 million. Just freaking amazing. Now, how much you can make depends on how much you invest. You could start off small And as you get more comfortable, you can invest more. When you have an entire year of overnight trades, you never have to be all in on any one play. You'll have plenty of opportunities to make dramatic returns. So by now, I'm sure you're wondering, how do I get these overnight trades coming to me every single day? So back when I was trading alone, I realized something that was missing. I missed the excitement of sharing my double and triple digit wins with other traders live like I did on the exchange floor. And even more, I realized that there's no longer anywhere on the planet you can learn what I learned on the live trading pits. The live trading floor basically right now is all but extinct. Being able to sit at the feet of the trading masters is, well, impossible until now. Because today, you're invited to join us in the War Room. It's our live trading research chat room. That's where you can get my real-time updates and live trading recommendations every day the market's open. I'll be in the War Room tracking the market, on the lookout for the next overnight trade. But that's not all. We actually give our members plenty of chances to make money during the day, too. For instance, in addition to overnight trades, I love doing what I call sniper trades. Those are trades that we get in, cash in, and get out as fast as possible. Sometimes we get in a play and then ring the register all in the same day. Heck, sometimes it happens within the same hour. Here's just a few examples of our sniper trades. Nice 44% gain on Fang in under 2 hours on May 22nd. Another solid 62% return on Lyft on April 10th. We locked in 53% in just 4 minutes on Roku on September 10th. And our Walmart play on August 27th, we got in and got out, and members cashed in an amazing 67% gain in just 17 minutes. Bottom line, profit opportunities happen all day, and you'll get them all in real time. Because if you join me today, the first thing you'll get is access to my War Room chat room. It's my way of immediately messaging you. I keep in touch with members every day and alert them when I see a potential setup. That way, when a trading opportunity comes, you won't have to wait for me to write a lengthy email to you. Instead, I can message everyone in the War Room, letting you know exactly what trade to jump in and why. You'll have the chance to place your trades and collect any overnight wins, hopefully of 100% or more. My team has spent more than $2 million of research and development costs to perfect the War Room. We've developed the best platform to deliver opportunities right to you. You log in and you have live access to my updates and analysis. You'll hear my thoughts every day that the markets are open. And anytime I see a perfect setup for an overnight trade, you receive it instantly. I want you to be able to start collecting your overnight trades as fast as possible. So I've compiled a few simple reports to help you hit the ground running. The first is a guide I created called Getting Started as a War Room Trader. It's everything you need to get started following us in the War Room. It shows you what a buy recommendation looks like, what a sell recommendations look like in our chat room, and a lot more. Give it a quick read when I send it to you. You will know exactly how you could use the recommendations in the War Room to make your trades. Second, I have another report for you called Developing the Winning Mindset of a Pro Trader. Standing shoulder to shoulder in the live pit with the best traders on the planet, I discovered winning traders just think differently. Mindset is the biggest difference between traders who are raking in millions every year and the traders who just blow themselves up. I'll share the key to making this shift in this easy-to-read primer. Plus, you'll also have a whole new understanding of how to safely invest and the keys to making consistent returns in your trades. Okay, those are your first two benefits as a new War Room member. The next is for anyone who's worried about having time to sit in front of their computer all day. It's the question I get most often from people who would like to be traders, which is, do I have to be in front of my computer all day? Well, with the War Room text alert system, the answer is a huge no. When you opt in, we'll send you a text alert telling you every time we make a trade recommendation right on your phone. So that way, even if you aren't in the War Room, you'll always know when a new trade goes out. You could turn them on and off as you like. It's totally up to you. We have plenty of members just like you who are extremely busy. Some have regular day jobs, some have other commitments. Some simply want to enjoy their days and don't want to be on the computer. Bottom line, the War Room is designed to work around your schedule. You could log in when you can and maybe catch an update and make a trade or two. And then you can go about your day. Now, I have to really emphasize this with new members. You don't have to get in every single trade. So many new members are used to being told to get into every trade in any newsletter service. That's because they get maybe 25 trades all year long, if they're lucky. Heck, sometimes it's just 12 trades a year. In the War Room, you could see 12 trade recommendations in a day or two. So don't worry. There's plenty of opportunities. And you don't have to feel like you have to post comments in the War Room. If you just want to sit back and look at the research and the trade recommendations, or maybe read the other comments from members, no problem. You don't have to post anything if you don't want to. Finally, I have something very special to share with you as a new War Room member. The Options Masterclass video series. In the War Room, we could trade recommendations on anything that can make money. So that means we could trade stocks, and we also primarily trade options. Now, if you've never traded an option before, don't worry. I've designed the War Room to work for anyone, regardless of their experience. If you can follow simple instructions, you can be successful. And I've also made this video series so that you will be successful trading either stocks or options. I think War Room member Mike C's experience is similar to what you'll see. He says, I mentioned earlier that I am intimidated by options. I watched the vets in this room execute some pretty awesome options trades today, and I learned a ton in less than an hour. I guarantee you won't get experience anything like that anywhere else. Now, you don't have to learn all the technical indicators that I personally use. However, I also know many members enjoy learning how to trade for themselves. So I've created this video library to also teach you the secrets I learned on the CBOE. Each video is short. You could finish it in less than 10 minutes, but they contain secrets that will make you more informed than 99% of other traders in the market. In the first video, I reveal one of my favorite kinds of overnight trades, earning seasons. And I'm going to let you in on a little secret. I've discovered a way to make money whether the stock surges or plummets. Either way, you can make money. It's made earnings season like Christmas for us. Even better, actually, because it comes 4 times a year. I'll reveal everything you need to know in my video, how to hack earnings season for the chance to make 100% to 300% gains no matter what direction a stock moves. I'll break down how the strategy works and give you instructions how to make the trades when earnings season comes around next. I guarantee you'll see it like Christmas too. And I also have 2 more videos in this series. One is about something called fading the public. That's a term us traders use for taking advantage of amateur traders during periods such as a new IPO. My video on this one is called The Pro Trader Secret Fade the Public Technique to Flip the Odds in Your Favor. But the last video I'll tell you about is the most valuable by far. I never thought I would even make this video. I'm sure it'll make a lot of people mad. Perhaps even people I know from the Chicago Pit will be furious, because in this next video, I'm going to give you the secret weapon of true professional traders. This one tool will give you the real story of the market, the real-time look at where the market is, and most importantly, where it's about to go next. That way, you can get in on the huge price moves before they happen. So please, guard the contents of this video pretty closely. Other War Room members are depending on you to keep this powerful secret to ourselves. You'll find it all in the video titled, The 3-Minute Chart, How to Use the W and M Patterns to Unlock Profit Opportunities Every Single Day. In all, here's what you'll get as a new War Room member. 12 months of research and trade recommendations in the War Room, access to the overnight trade chat room, getting started as a War Room trader, developing the winning mindset of a pro trader, the War Room text alert system, how to hack earnings season for the chance to make 100 to 300% gains no matter what direction the stock moves, the pro trader's secret fade the public technique to flip the odds in your favor, and how to spot huge market moves with the secret 3-minute chart. Total value, over $6,000. Best of all, just think, after years of struggling to make money in the market, the hard part for you is now over. From this point on, I do all the heavy lifting. Imagine, soon you could have the chance to lock in $3,600 or more every single day. That's exactly what happened with our new member, Phil B. He said he made $3,670 in his first 3 hours. And he wasn't alone. Alan P. posted, "Hi, first day here, great tips. I'm up $5,000. Thanks." $5,000 in a day? That's enough to make over $1 million in 1 year. But new member Ty H. did even better. "Wow, what a service. I just made $6,300 on my first day." So take a second and ask yourself, really consider this. If the research and recommendations from the War Room have the potential to make you $5,000 every day in the War Room, you could build a $1 million portfolio in just 1 year. Ask yourself, what is that even worth? Heck, you could spend $250,000 on this type of research and still come out way ahead. And if you are evaluating this like a real investor, that's exactly how you would think about it. Now, obviously, we aren't thinking about asking $250,000. However, since my average gains over 12 years of trading have made enough to deliver 3,276% annual returns, and since I launched the War Room in April, and I've shown my readers total returns of over 6,700%, well, similar services like that can cost $25,000 or even $50,000 a year. And again, if a $50,000 investment could make you $1 million, well, that's a bargain. So when I told my publishers I wanted to charge $4,997 for a year, they told me it was way underpriced. But listen, I've made millions from the market thanks to the mentorship and education I received in the live CBOE trading pit decades ago. This isn't about money for me. This is about empowering you to transform your finances. That's why I'm looking for a small, elite group of like-minded members. So if you're the type of person who could make a decision quickly, I'm gonna give you a huge discount. For the next 99 people who join today, the cost of the War Room will be only $2,000. As you've seen over and over, you can make that much with just one trade in the War Room. Remember David V, he said he put a cool $7,000 in the bank, or Bill L, who made $4,100 on his Microsoft trade. Just look at what Mark said about a day in the War Room. His account is up over $4,000. Long live the War Room. Ellen P locked in $5,000 on one trade. Plus Phil B, who made over $3,600 in 3 hours. I mean, I could go on and on and on. But here's what a War Room newcomer named Masho said. She's been in the War Room for 3 months and she's already made $18,000. Think of Dale, who reported making a PayPal trade that netted him over $10,000. And John, who made $38,000 on one Roku play. Bottom line, you're gonna love the War Room. But I know from my time on the CBOE, it's about results, not promises. So I'm doing something unprecedented. I'm giving you a performance guarantee. Here's how it works. You will get at least one winning trade recommendation every single day the market is open over the course of the next year. There are 252 trading days every year. And if the War Room hasn't shown you 252 winning trades after 1 year, I'll give you lifetime access for free. Give my team a call and you'll get access to all of the tools, resources, and trade recommendations in my War Room forever. But I must make something clear. I'm giving you all of the best secrets that it took me 20 years of experience to discover. I'm even revealing the proprietary methods I learned firsthand on the floor of the CBOE. You'll get them all immediately when you become a War Room member. So I simply cannot have non-War Room members armed with this type of insider knowledge. So all sales will be final. That's the only way I can offer offer such a large discount plus the performance guarantee. Keep in mind, with our performance guarantee, we're promising you at least 252 winning trade recommendations this year. And if you accept today's huge discount right now on a per trade basis, that works out to be less than $8 per winning trade recommendation. Now, I've seen many other services charge as much as $50 per trade with no performance guarantee. So I think $8 per winning trade is a bargain, but I'm gonna let you decide. I've shown you my level of commitment as well as my confidence that I could show you how to get real results in your portfolio. Now it's time for you to show your level of commitment to your financial future. It's time to give your family the financial security you all deserve. So it's decision time. The next overnight trade is waiting for you. You'll have a chance to wake up 100% richer the very next morning. Now, as a former pit trader, I know time is money and I'm all about speed, so we're not gonna drag this out. Years from now, you may look back on this as the day your wealth changed forever. Some will look back at this as the decision that helped them build their million-dollar portfolio. Whatever you decide will set the course of your life from now on. Will you set yourself up for the chance at financial freedom or close the door to your chance to wake up day after day with wins of 100% or more? I can't make that decision for you. It's entirely up to you. Only you can decide to change your finances forever. Only you can decide to become an overnight trader. Only you can click the button below and reserve your spot while space is still available. Remember, I can't guarantee this introductory subscription will be available unless you reserve your spot right now. In fact, we reserve the right to close this offer at any time without notice once we reach our 99 member capacity. So it's decision time. Click the button below and your road to daily wealth creation starts now. I'll see you in the war room.